the thyroid is moderately hypoechoic and enlarged. The connective tissue has become visible because of the decreased echogenicity of the thyroid tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Although there are tiny more hypoechoic areas within, the possibility of a true nodule can be excluded.